Okay, we should now have sound. Hello, Gleason. It's lovely to see you there. We should now have sound. If anybody can let me know if we've got sound. Right. Been a big day for me today. Became a granny. My daughter had her beautiful baby girl. So it's been a big day. So, the reason we're playing this and not Breath of the Wild is I thought we might have just a short stream today. But I'm looking for a chest, because without the chest, I can't find the key. So, I am a little bit at a loss. Yes, I am now officially a grandma. Thank you, Taisha. Yes. Officially. I'm officially a grandma. I think I'm loving it. There you go. So, I have no clue where this chest is. But without it, I cannot open this door. And I think I need the Usaka control room key. I thought I had the Usaka control room key. But I clearly haven't. I haven't got a Daniela room where it is. I think this one takes me outside. Yeah, but I opened the door so the others could come in. It's got to be. If all else fails, I will Google it. It's going to be lurking somewhere, isn't it? Yes, and she is a little cutie. I haven't actually seen her in the flesh, so to speak. Got the cutest video of her. They take Ray checking her heart and she's screaming her head off, but it's such a cute little cry, an unusual cry actually. I'm used to hearing newborn babies cry and they've all got that same, it's a very similar sound, but hers is more of a just leave me alone kind of a cry, so it's really sweet. There's a small chance I might see her tomorrow, if not it'll be the weekend. But Mum's doing absolutely great, as is baby actually. Right, where is this chest? Thank you. Yes, she is absolutely beautiful. Well, I would say that, wouldn't I? I'm just maybe a tad biased. Yes, she is. She is very excited. I did try to show her pictures, but her eyesight just isn't good enough, so she couldn't see. So I'm going to try and put them on the big telly tomorrow. So, let's go up here a bit. Somewhere about is a chest. There is a chest that I haven't got. Oh, there's an unopened. Go across to there's an unopened chest. That away somewhere. Is that right? Am I now going the right way? I want to be going southeast. Oh god, I hate it when the map spins around. I absolutely hate it. I haven't got a clue where I'm going then. Yeah, she's got her dad's very curly black hair, so she is going to be a beauty. Yes, I think it's... Oh, I've just had another... Sorry, it's obviously going to be a picture night. She's just sent me another picture of her without a hat on. She does look like her dad, actually. So that's south. I can't do back to front thingies. I wonder if there's a way of making the map stay with north. I think I need to go that way. Is that right? Yeah. So there is a chest this way somewhere. Is it going to start that already? Listen, you stupid machine. No wonder I've got another one coming tomorrow. It's really not happy, is it? You need not start this, my little friend. Let's hope that's it now. Let's hope it doesn't do that again. And it is weird how it delivers the sound, but not the... Okay, so I need to go almost all that way. Doesn't swim very quickly, does it? Still heading in the right direction. Yes. Hello, Anna. How are you? Are you beginning to feel any better? Yes, we were frozen. Started early in the stream, but I've got another capture card arriving tomorrow. That's supposed to be really good with the Switch, so we'll hope that it works a bit better on this one. Oh dear. I'm so sorry that you're still really having a bad time of it. Just to catch you up with the latest news, my daughter had her baby today. So I hope that cheers you up and you're not feeling very great. Don't be sorry that you missed the stream. You take care of yourself. Ooh, is there a chest on there? It would be very nice if that was a chest. Nope, that chest is open, isn't it? If it's not, that could be the chest we're looking for. I wonder if it's down. this. Hi Dom, lovely to see you. You're becoming a regular visitor. So it's got to be on that ship. Oh no, here we go. Here we go now, underneath the ship. And we. No, it goes down. Hi Pierre. To see you, might need your help if we can't find this pesky chest. So, according to this, it's here at the moment. Chest. It's got to be above me. Look what I found, ladies. It's very annoying that you've got to be round the wide way for these chests. Yeah. No. But not that chest. Okay, that's a shame. Alright, there's a god, so there's another one. Of course in the opposite direction. But who cares? I get to dive, so I don't. You get to swim, bobbing along. Yeah, she is lovely, and my daughter has just sent me a picture, so I'll upload it a bit later, of baby without a hat on, and she's got her daddy's jet black hair.
Stop hiding, Tetraod.
He's got it really curly. Well, it's not curly really, it's more, look at that, I do like that. And I would like to know if I can play with that. It's not curly curly. Up, thank you. So let's head back this way. I'm sure I just came from here, never mind. And they did, they said that she was small. And she's not small, she was £7.11. Which is just about right, really. So the newborn clothes that we got her, we didn't get very many of them because we didn't... They're not in them for 5 minutes, are they? But they fit her perfectly. So, you know, when I took my kids home from hospital, I don't know about you good people, everything was much too big. But these ones seemed to fit her, so she won't be in them for very long. Thank you. I really do appreciate the congratulations. It was really quite worrying actually it was this morning when we'd had a conversation between my two daughters and myself, and sort of no sooner had that conversation stopped than she messaged me and said, just as I finished that, they're sending me to theatre for an emergency caesar. I then spent a good few hours pacing the floor with that and trying at the same time not to worry Mum too much. And then it was a good 2.5-3 hours before we heard anything. So, hang on. I'm facing that way and I need to just turn around. I've just read your post, Pierre, saying that you've come to appreciate each and every one of us. I'm very proud of our little group. Although I wouldn't like to have thousands and thousands of followers, I think a group like ours would do so much good to so many people. Because we're just a very positive group. Okay, so still that way a little bit actually. It's very murky here. We're clearly chucking up a lot of debris with that squirrely thing that keeps squirreling around. Whatever it is. Fishy thing. I don't actually know what time she was born, but I'm guessing about 10:30, 11 o'clock this morning, I think. The problem, I don't think it's a huge problem, but Jackie's blood pressure is very low at the moment. So she's having to stay in bed for another 12 hours just to allow her body to regulate itself. But baby's feeding very well, then going straight to sleep. All the other babies are screaming and yelling, and hers is. So she's very proud of herself at the moment. You wait till she's up 4 like sleepless nights in a row. Really? Next week before they can call the election? So is that because of all the postal ballots? Is that what the issue is, the sheer quantity? And my understanding that, you know, different states do it in different ways. So there's me sort of assuming that Mr. Biden has got it. So has he not necessarily got it then? Is it on that something thing? Is that where it is? Oh, right. So they haven't all got their ballots yet. The thing we have to hope for is that whether or not one agrees with the result, in a democracy, you have to abide by the result, and I really hope people do. Oh, there's a chest. Is that the chest? Is that the chest? Oh. Sorry you had such short notice tonight, but... No. Okay. Oh, it's going to make me work for this, isn't it? Right, is there another one come up now? No, it hasn't. So according to that, there are no more chests. Oh, hang on. No, look. There's one right at the bottom of the... right at the bottom of the screen. Okay. I can't be sure I had a bit there. All countries are strange, Taisha, honestly. I'm sure that as Americans, you look at the European system and think, what the hell are they doing over there? Some of us Europeans think that, no. Some long way off the map, chest. All this to get a key. Or is it a baddie that I have to beat to get the key? If so, where on earth is the baddie? Yeah, it's supposed to be a lovely place to live, actually, Switzerland. Very organised and... the last 4 years made you stranger. Pierre, my lovely, are you still there? Because if you are, am I doing the right thing looking for chests? Or is it a baddie I have to beat? If so, where on earth is this baddie? I think I know the reason why he was voted for. My theory is this, that a huge part of the population, I think it's in most countries now actually, feel that the people in charge don't listen to them, don't pay any attention, aren't looking after their best interests, and he offered, and still offers actually, a degree. I do like that. Anyway, he offers hope to people who feel nobody's listening to him. I don't know if he's right or wrong. He definitely needs to be very careful what he says, so it's quite the opposite of what he is. Okay. Sorry, is my sound not good? Let me turn the... Can I turn the sound down? Oh yeah, it's gone up again. There we go. I'm looking for all the chests I haven't found because I need the key because I can't get into the baddie. So is it chests I'm looking for or is there a baddie that I've got to beat to get that key? Tomorrow's stream.
Oh, I hate those flying creeps.
Yeah, let's just get out the water. I think tomorrow's stream will be Breath of the Wild. And then we'll go back to this, because I would like to finish this actually, if you can. Have I done the tower? Yeah, I agree. I'm the same. I'm thoroughly enjoying this, but I do love Breath of the Wild. Have I done the tower? What, the tower in the middle of the lagoon? Yes. Is that where it is? And I just missed it. We're going to get this chest wherever it is. Where is it? It's... if that is a chest. What? Where is it? Where am I? I don't really understand why this isn't opening either. I haven't come anywhere near a giant turtle. Oh, well, bless Kane West, yeah. He's, it's very difficult for me to comment on these things because actually I've never ever watched an episode of The Cardassians, so they're a little bit of a mystery to me. So I need to go and work. If there is a chest this way, go this way. I haven't come across a giant turtle. I think that's what I'm trying to get the key to get into the giant turtle, I think. I was watching Point Crow today, at one point when I was pacing the floor. Doing the Master Sword, Master Trials. Okay, I'll go back into the town. All I need is myself to tell. Is that... Just have a little swim. I have nothing against them. I've just never watched an episode, so I don't really understand why they're quite as important as they are, I suppose. I mean, at least he makes music. He does something relevant. I can give it a try. I feel actually when we go back into it we need to get ready, or I could even start actually Champion's Ballad and just carry on doing side quests as I come across them. Right, let's go back in the town. I could do, I mean I could even do Master Mode, I could do Master Mode before I do Champion's Ballad, but I don't really have to do that in Master Mode. But before I do that, the thing I really have to get to grips with, it seems to me, is killing lions. It seems to me that's very, very important that I do that. Well, I could, yeah. I'm definitely going to give that a go because that looks really
we
cool.
Made it.
Right, so I'm guessing you mean this tower, so there's got to be a turtle on top. Not that tower. You must mean this tower. So. Oh, the fireworks are going off. If nothing else, because Grace was born today, today is the 5th of November, as you will know, and in the UK, it is, remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder, the treason and plot. And that was when Guy Fawkes tried to blow up Parliament. So we celebrate with fireworks, so there's lots of fireworks going on. Because it's also our first day of lockdown, so I'm guessing people are having fireworks in their gardens. Because you're allowed to do that, and it is something you are actually allowed to do. They can't stop you having fireworks in your garden. Yeah, that was Wally. He was reacting to said fireworks. come on, that one. Press the right button. Oh, there we go. So here's the entrance. Let's go down here. I do love this, this underwater stuff. I mean, this is a nice little short game, actually, because we're two-thirds done, I think, when we've done this. And I would like to finish it, but of course you're right about this. But before I could... Oh, hang on. I'm having a bit of an issue here. I need to take another. I definitely need to sort Lionel's out, because there's a Lionel on the Great Plateau, isn't there? In the last mode. I know you can avoid it, but... And the other issue is these nasty things regenerate, don't they? I think that's what I'm so concerned about in Master Mode. That I don't think I kill things quick enough. Yeah. Another third of day. Yeah, the firework. Have a drink. Okay. Let's go find this darn chest. Are they going off, Wally? If I take him out of the garden and cuddle him, he doesn't mind watching the fireworks, actually. But I think it's the bangs when he can't see them. Well, the Lionels are terrifying for me wherever they are, but to find one on the Great Plateau when you haven't even got... Well, are you allowed to use amiibos straight away? I suppose I could use amiibos before I met him, so at least I had decent weaponry. Right. Oh, so there's a couple of chests, actually. One at the top. Okay, let's go. Oh, that is... Thank you. Honestly, there. If I can find, I don't know whether it would be any good whatsoever. But if I could find, when I was a kid, I had a book of short stories. There was one story for every day of the week, and they're a page, literally, lots of pictures, all that kind of thing. Then I could read him a story every night, couldn't I? I'm delighted. It helps calm him down. I really am. It must be so, I don't know what the right word is, so awful to be trapped inside a non-communicative world. Right, so. Stupid place now. I didn't have this problem when I was here before. Up, up. Okay, so you get onto here, then we climbed up there. I need to take the water level back down again. No, but right, it's because I'm missing a key. That's my problem. I'm missing a key. So I can't get into that. So I've missed a chest or something somewhere. And now I can't find... Yeah. I'm going to keep my eyes open for a book, Tasha. And see if I can find just a book of really, just really short stories. See, that's the door I can't get in. So I can't go that way. Oh. What's that over there? Oh. Can I climb up there? No, no, the other way. Oh, that's aggravating. Hang on. I need to go and have a better look. Okay, I'll try and find it. And then I can read it to him if he finds my voice calming. I'm quite happy to do that. Good night, moon. Oh, God. Of course I do. What a plank. I'd like to say it's because I've got other things on my mind, but we'd know better, wouldn't we? We'd know that I seem to lie. Right, have a good evening, Tasha. Well, good afternoon, evening. Have a great one. Oh. Right, let's take the hat off, go back to the grappling hook. Because that's my second favourite piece of equipment. Of spikes, dear. What was that book called again? Good Night Moon. Oh, he's... No, he needs to go that way. Cool, that's taking me back a long way. A bit unnecessary, I feel. At least I know where I'm going now. Yeah, so back to Breath of the Wild. I could either do Master Mode and not do Champion's Ballad straight away. God, I really don't know how far I'd get in Master Mode. It's like asking me to do Trial of the Sword. Would we get anywhere not convinced? I suppose, you know, one can try those things, can't they? Nope. Nope. holds. Oh, there's the chest. See why they'd be stopping you going that way. Yeah, so we'll have to have a little thing. I'm happy to have a go at Mastermind. See, what I'm Mastermind. They should be with me, and I'm a little confused as to why they're not. That's why I just looked here, because I opened a door for them the other day. Oh, hi Trish, how you doing? Why aren't they with me? What's the point? Where are they? Maybe I've got to invite them back in again. And Ari. Right, let's go in case I have to reopen the door. Maybe I don't know why I'd have to reopen the door. But how are you, Trish? Now listen here, chums. You need to follow, please. You both need to follow, actually. Oh, you're both following now. Okay, so you're both going to have to use the... Don't jump in, yeah, I can't dive yet. Oh, sorry if I made anybody jump, or made myself jump. Just realised he didn't have his hat on. Right, you two just hang about there. Don't go outside again. Just stay where I can see you.
Mm.
so maybe tomorrow's stream ought to be how to defeat a Lynel stream. What do you think about that? Because I definitely cannot do Master Mode if I can't beat a Lynel. Perhaps we should have a couple of streams dedicated to trying to do that. How do you beat a Lynel with 3 hearts, for goodness sake? I mean, that's just... Oof. I know people do it with no hearts and no damage and all sorts of things, don't they? Let's go back and see if they've respawned. If not, I'll just have to go completely out and then come back in again. I must admit, I've had a... I hope, really hope you begin to feel better soon, Trish. Trish, Anna, beg your pardon. It's really not good. I need to do that. Give himself the bends doing that, going up and down that quickly. Just having a slurp of my Pepsi and ginger. I don't look at the analytics on YouTube all that often because I don't really understand them. And plus, you know, I have my own little band of worries. I'm not fussed what YouTube has to do. But I did notice I had a dislike the other day. Oh dear. Don't know what it was a dislike about, but it was really a dislike. I've upset somebody. Oh, jump in again. Make it difficult to breathe, Anna. It's not giving me any more ice, is it? That's a little bit provoking. I'm so glad they respawn, but what I need is some ice. Oh, it's not giving me ice. They respawn quick, don't they? Which is good. How far these two can travel. to go find some pots. Yes, I was watching, I said earlier, I was watching Point Pro today, and he was playing Trial of the Sword on a dance mat. Which was not easy. I don't know how well he did, actually. I thought I might as well come right out and then go back in again. Right. Rustle up some ice. So I need three. How long have you had it now? A couple of weeks, isn't it? It just goes to show that there's no rhyme or reason as to who gets it. Because you're a healthy young woman. And did anybody else who went on that hiking trip with you get it? Or was it just unfortunate that it was you that got it? Not that there's any telling that you caught it on that hiking trip, is there? I think you're certainly going to have to give them time to heal, I think. Time. So has Switzerland had a lockdown? Or I know Sweden didn't, did they? They were, everybody was very interested in what was going on in Sweden because they didn't have a lockdown. Well, not in the same way that most of the rest of us did, anyway. Oh. I just need one more. Oh, right, public transport is more likely. But you imagine how many people, it's so very odd how random it is. And I think that's the most dangerous thing about it, actually. There's no rhyme or reason to... Come on. Need some more. Do not do this to me. Just some very odd streams, just being crazy. It's not fun to watch. One of my favourites, I think, is Proton Man. I like him. And I think the reason I like him is, for a start, he comes across a very, very nice young man. And his streams are long, in the same way that mine are long. I have seen edited streams that he's done. But generally, they're quite long. And I think it gives a much better idea of what the game is like to play. Especially Breath of the Wild, because it ain't a quick game. It's not something you can play quickly, is it? Some pots or something. you, I don't play this game quickly either. Oh dear. Do I play anything quickly? Not sure. So what we'll have to do is, on the Facebook page, you can take a vote. I can either do Champion's Ballad in normal mode, as well as finishing off the side quests, or I can attempt Master Mode. But before I do that, I do need to learn to fly. Definitely. I think that's... it would be silly not to. Because I just end up dead every 5 minutes or more. Well, I think I'm going to end up dead every 5 minutes anyway, but... if you two were at all helpful... instead of just standing around, it would take... It's glorious. Absolutely glorious. However, if it's not going to give me some ice, I'm going to get a bit aggravated. To leave and come in again. I think there's some really good points in these games, this particular game. And I so want a Sora outfit to fly right now. The grappling hook I think is brilliant, but there's a grappling hook in Windbreaker, I think, isn't there? It's just that I've never actually played Windbreaker, but I love the grappling hook. And I don't think our government wanted to do a lockdown, but they have anyway. I think they tried very hard not to, but it didn't. Whether it works or not, I don't know. If it doesn't work, I don't know where they go from there, because you cannot. The economy can't take it for much longer. So I don't know. I don't know what the answer is. Okay, if you don't start giving me ice soon, I am going to get a little bit angry. Walk around it, but clearly we can't swim around it. Still only got two. Why isn't it giving me any ice? Because I can't do it without more ice. Been really good up till now, giving me what I need most of the time. However, it's not giving me the ice. Yes, it is. Yeah, and I think actually, you know, this was a bit of a find. I really do. I think, and although I think Breath of the Wild will always be the go-to game for all of us, probably, I don't think it does any harm to find games like this that don't cost a fortune. This one was £25, I think. The Oceanhorn1 was only £6, which is, you don't mind spending that. £50 a time in a game when you don't know if you're going to like it is a lot of money for most people. It's all very well saving my progress, Kay, but what I actually need you to do is give me some ice. That's all I need you to do. It's not difficult in your programming. It's very nice of you to give me fire, and goodness knows what else you've been giving me. But what I need, please, is ice. Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. Now I've got three. Now it'll give me loads of it, won't it? Maybe not. We'll just get whatever's up there. We'll do the ice. Okay. They're gone. They've disappeared again, look. Can't be trusted, actually. Lollygagging about the place. Not where they should be. Oh, I've got two likes! I'm quite impressed that I've only got one dislike so far. Because it must drive some people utterly crazy just how badly I play. But thankfully, the game doesn't mind. Right, come on you two, in here. Follow me. Are you following? Yes, you are. Come on then. Well, let's try and do this again, shall we? Okie dokie. Actually, there we go. Take that off, put the grappling hook on. So they can't jump. Okay. Righty ho. Annoying as that is. Oop. Oh, crunch. I've just ripped. Oh, great grief. I forgot I didn't have a helmet on. Yeah. this just to get a turtle. And the next question is about higher warriors, really. How do you... Because I'm sure, actually, you quite would like to experience it yourselves. Really. Before I ruin it for everybody. Because I have come to the conclusion that I'm not going to be any good at any combat, generally. I played it that first time. And I've played it, I think, once since. And I just have to button mash because. Right. Right, you two are just not very helpful, in my humble opinion. Can you jump that far? Can you not jump that far either? Oh, I should have done it the wrong side. That doesn't matter. Okay.
Trin.
Oh, there she is. So can they go under here as well?
Oh.
Oh, hang on. Oh, thank you, Jen. You did it.
Jen! Trin!
Well, not the same one, you stupid girl. Okay, so that, and now I can't get up and go all the way around. Up under here. What the hell is that?
Guardian!
Okay, that's the key. Okay, am I equipped for this? But let's get out of here and hopefully they'll follow. Now, I've seen one of the golden spheres underneath a skull somewhere, wasn't it? How on earth would I get that back to here? Oh, there's a golden sphere. There was one on the beach, I'm sure there was. Magnesis, stasis, that's all I want. So that's altering the way that the wind blows. Okay, so there's got to be another thing somewhere. I just need magnesis. That's all I need. I like the different environments as well in this game. So we've got the industrial, the sea. I'm fairly sure there's going to be a desert one somewhere.
Guardian!
Trent! Jen!
This looks familiar. Let's look around some more.
Oh. Doesn't that look like... So is that where the three golden thingamajigs are going to go? And that will open that door, which I guess takes you to the turtle, I think. don't attack your mate. That's all I want. Okay, now I can pick it up. Do you know, people do almost go so far as to actually. I'm not sure I'm going to carry it all the way though. Are you? Oh, now. Oh, okay. Oh, I can throw it. So we found one, there's another one in the fan. Just check that there's nothing else down there either. Thank you. put that down right now, you know, because much as it's just not useful at this particular area. It's not useful at this particular moment. No, not that way. Not that way. Oh, you're kidding me. Has it walked back up there again? That's interesting, because that's not working this time. If you two were any use, you'd go and get the ball for me. You're useless. How on earth is he carrying it in tiny little tunnels like this? Okay. And I have to say, I do like the puzzles. Hi, Taisha. Have you done your chores? Ooh! Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. There we go. Okay, so now I just have to find the third one. So, I've been up there, been through there. That's... Where is the third one? What, back in that room? First room. Was this the first room? Yeah, this, in this room, was this the first room? This was the first room. Do you mean the first room, as in where the spikes were on the floor? Oh, my computer went on the floor. So, we went through here. Oh, this one. There we go. Okay.
guardian of the beacon.
Just go up. Yep, just keep going. Let's have a little look at this. So, if I go over there, I can go to the other. Okay. I do love that claw. I really do.
There's a target board switch.
I've already done that. However, how do I get up there?
Threat eliminated.
Thank you. Very good of you. Oh no. Oh, there are buttons in the next room. Oh, buttons. And more buttons. Oh, and spiky claw. Oh, that doesn't look any fun whatsoever. But I can see a chest at the end of it, so I'm going to do it anyway.
Trin! Trin!
Look, you know, guys, really?
Jen!
Do not stand on the same button. So I can't push it. Can I push this one? No. Surely I can't jump to there, can I? Didn't think I could.
Head.
So I can't jump up. I can't jump across. I don't, unfortunately, have magnesis, which would be so useful at this point. All right, in the same way that I shot the other one. Oh! Didn't drop my controller. That chest. Do I desperately need that chest? Can I just ignore it? It's not got something relevant, particularly relevant to the game, is it?
Pedestal is now activated. We can return the emblem of ocean to the top of Utheca, but remember that we promised to take care of the Yermala turtle for the Gill folk.
Yay! Oh, do I need my...
Yes, why don't we keep on going? I have been waiting to see this Yermala character that they seem to be so afraid of.
I'm going to... This holy place is the Hall of Birth, where the steel servants carried the first Gilfolk children into Submeria. Okay. Right. I'm not going to like this, am I? Oh! Okay. Thank you. doing is rising. See, this is trick stuff.
Look what I found.
Shooting him. Something up, you aggravate. Oop.
Try to find the higher ground! There's a conductor up there.
Where is the conductor? Oh, there he is. Oh! Oh, little turtle.
You exposed its weak spots.
I don't know. But how do you get onto his back? Can you get onto his back? I'm feeling that, so I don't know. Okay, but that's, so we've learnt something. Oh. How am I supposed to?
Hey, catch!
Jenna.
Let's prepare some
sorry. I can't go on.
I've got half a heart right now. Actually the first one, there hasn't been lots of cops and things about.
I found.
Thank you, very useful. Thank you. Another one. Excellent. This turtle a favour, actually. Should be a bit more grateful than he is. Oh right, so when he climbs up the side, it's when he should be electrocuted. Just as I'm
Critical hardware failure.
Stop being such a wimp, mechanical man. Just crack on.
Might come in handy.
Is he dying? Yeah, heal. Sorry, brownish coat. But at least we know what we're doing now. And actually, the shame is I've got him to halfway, but at least I know what I'm doing. So are you saying, Pierre, that I only electrocute him when he's climbing up the side? Is that what you're saying? Turtle is annoying. He is annoying, but he's not as deadly as I think some of the others.
I think I can judge the situation. Let's turn back.
God. We need to find a place to hide or it'll crush us. This might come in handy.
Oop, didn't like either. Right. Oh, you're kidding me. You are kidding me. The game has frozen. That is very annoying when it does that, at that particular juncture. Oh, right, so it's 48% finished. Thought I was closer to the end than that. The game is clearly bigger than I think it is.
I think I misjudged the
frantic. We need to find a place to hide or it'll crush us. Well, this might come in handy.
I need to make sure I've got the right thing. Yeah. Oh, that doesn't quite
there's a conductor up there.
The, but they're not. Oh, hang on.
Whoa.
But actually, see the thing. There's no weak point.
In handy. I found. This might come in handy.
What am I doing differently? To make his underbelly susceptible. But whatever it was, I did it automatically last time.
Look what I found.
Thank you, Trin. I don't know what you found, but I'm sure it was useful. Just electrocuted him, didn't I?
Look what I found.
Thank you, Trey. Get up! Will you?
You exposed its weak spots!
Well, I'm... You just dropped. Stupid living robot got in my way.
This might come in handy. Might come in handy.
sugar. Gin. Stop it. See, I think he wants to be set
free. Look what I found.
That's what I reckon.
I found. Okay, Anna, really take care of yourself. We don't need this to go on any longer than it needs to. Good night, Anna.
for you to do. Just aim. No wonder you didn't like the turtle, Pierre.
Hey, catch!
Hi Sean, sorry I didn't see you come on being harassed. You really should be incredibly grateful that I'm freeing him, not attacking me, which was
hey,
didn't get
catch.
Out of my way. Him and I are in fallout. I really want Link.
This might come in handy.
Press the world too. Oh, he's up. Damn it. Oh,
I found.
Yeah, that would only be any good if I could actually. What I need is hearts. Don't mind, please.
I found. This might come in handy.
It's only got a couple of minutes left.
This might come in handy.
Wish I understood why the electric thing doesn't always work. Unfortunately, I can't take my eyes off the screen to read the chat, because every time I do that I get walloped. Oh, he's up. Go down.
Hey, catch! This might come in handy.
I wish I could land on him. No, not that one, this one. It's just... I'm not taking a risk of it.
This might come in handy.
Oh. Closest I've come to rage quitting.
Trent.
Hey, catch!
But now that I'm spots on him.
This might come in handy.
Right. Okay, I'm just gonna go down to shoot him. Just stay healed. He won't go up if you're down low. Lure him and jump down in front of him. He'll almost... When he's up on the slope, go down and shoot his belly. Oh, okay. Right. Okay. Okay, so I've got to get him to cut. So close, so close. Come on! Amazingly close. There's got to be another weak spot. Or under the other side. No. Really. Okay.
catch.
Okay, is there, is it got to be this? I can't see. Ooh. That's not. You're not kidding. You're not kidding, Taisha. It is blimmin' intense, isn't it?
This might come in handy.
Electric. So I'm guessing it has to be electric. No, don't. No. Go back. Clearly not supposed to hit you because I'm not that good at dodging. So I've got.
This might come in handy.
That one. Up to that one. I have to say,
Our kingdom is again under the protection of the emblem of Ocean. May Trito protect us all. Now, Steelscale has something he wants to tell you.
Honorable Knights of Arcadia, please forgive me and my men. You were there for my lady when it should have been me, fighting to return the sacred emblem.
Apology accepted. It is true what they say about Gilfolk. You are fierce warriors. Take good care of Princess Finn, Steelscale.
You can count on Gilfolk. We will stand by your side against the Dark Army. Go in peace.
Hey, over here!
Oh.
Let's fly back to the White City as soon as you have stocked up. Come to me when you're ready.
That's what that was. Thank you, Taisha and Brownish Coat and Pierre, thank you for your help. But I'm really sorry, but I just could not read, the chat. Oh, dear, while I was going. Oh, Lord. Yeah, it was. You're right. Absolutely, it was exhausting. I do like this game. I really do. Yeah, I'm so impressed with this game. It may not be great. It really takes a lot from it.
Hey, let's get back to Master Mayfair already.
I love exploring the lagoon as much as anybody, but Master Mayfair is an old man. We should not keep him waiting.
Okay, we'll go to wherever he is. I think I want to use the hover bike again. That's gonna, and I'm not going to get to use the helmet either, I guess. Which is heartbreaking.
What's wrong, Jen? Got something on your optics?
What an adventure it has been. I am a knight, and every day might be my last. I want to thank you, my young companions. It has been an amazing journey, seeing you two come to blossom.
Come on, Tin Man. We need to be moving. Hey, what was that you said about blossoming?
Ready to go back to the White City? Let's head back to Yellow Bird.
I thought you were going to take me on a flying carpet, then.
Don't worry, Trin. I'm sure it's just some loose screw in my head. I'll fix it later.
Thank you.
finish the fight. For me.
Critical hardware failure.
To the yellow bird, everyone. Run!
Go for it! Run!
Don't think about the bombs. Come on, let's go!
We are being bombarded by damned frigates! We need to get in the air quickly!
For me to go. Get in the airship. It's time to show them what we can do, Oceanhorn!
Look, that must be the command ship of this armada.
The largest airship I have ever seen.
This might be our only opportunity to end this conflict once and for all. Hold on, I'm going to board it.
The other thing with this game is it goes straight from one thing to another. It's a lobster, isn't it? Sort of a lobster. Wasn't it red a minute ago? Now it's blue. Oh, and there's a green one. A blue one, a green one. It's got to be a red one. Save where I am. saves automatically, but... So I've just got one more, which will be a red one, I'm guessing.
Trin is attacking the fleet with Oceanhorn, and other living fortresses have joined the battle as well. It is time to do our part.
Let's find a way inside this thing.
No. Right. Yes, it does save automatically. Yes, Taisha, that was exhausting. I'm so impressed with this game. How close are we to the end of the game here? That's the question, really. Should I push on and get this game finished, or do we need to do it alternate days or something? The wild one day, this one another. Breath of the Wild is I need to sort Lionel's out, finish the side quests. If I can sort Lionel's out, I don't mind trying it in master mode. It would be a good laugh, because I think I'm dying off a lot. Alright, I've gone a bit quiet, have I?
Put it close to my mouth.
We might do alternate days of Breath of the Wild on this to get this finished, because actually I think it's really good. But to play a bit of Breath of the Wild as well. And then it's up to you, really. Press pause. I wonder why the sound. There we go. Okay. So. Just saying, I would like to get this finished, but we could always do alternate streams until this is finished of Breath of the Wild and this. So I've either got to do Champion's Ballad in normal mode and the side quests, or start again in master mode. So do feel free to put your thoughts on this subject on the Facebook page. The wind is really loud. Okay. But I can't do master mode until I can vaguely successfully beat a Lionel. So I am going to go now. So I'll leave you with that thought. So all have a great evening. And I will see you all again tomorrow. Bye for now. Hello.